Hi. Just came to see if you're okay.
Look, if this is about the car, the pregnancy's been affecting my powers. I'm trying to control it.
I'm not worried about the car.
Look, it's just... being here alone.
Lorna, I get it. The first thing I ever felt was alone. I was hated for my poverty, then for the color of my skin, then for my powers. But we are here to change that together. We need you.
You've needed other people before.
What do you mean by that?
I hear things, rumors, about the mutants that were part of the inner circle before.
Have I made sacrifices? Yes. I lost good friends, Lorna. But for the sake of what it is that we are building, I would sacrifice anything. You're gonna be fine. The girls are taking care of everything.